And the Stonewall riots went on for 5 days. But it was on that first night that gay pride and gay liberation were born. Sarah's play was never produced. Many others she wrote later on were, but not on Broadway. On Martha's suggestion, Chris went to law school and became a human rights advocate. Sarah and Chris are together to this day. David, after years of waiting on tables and going to auditions, was finally discovered, and he worked for many years on Broadway. When Todd died from complications from AIDS in 1985, David moved home to Canada and worked in palliative care. But oh, what a time it was, that once upon a time. Was it a fairy tale? Perhaps, but not in the traditional way of thinking. It was a tale, a story. It was Sarah's story. It was David's story. And it was mine, and it's important that it be told.